wrong with smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whore-mongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whore-mongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Probably ready to practice.
Yes.
Oh, yes, she's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too, please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please, no.
No,
no.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, come, Miguel, go.
Awesome. So, Fab, if you can make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Miguel.
Yeah, no doubt. So why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin to put the asshole to the earth. Yes, we begin each sequence. Tadasana. Or mountain pose. Perfectly in line. Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux, trois.
It is perfect. Now, Michael.
I don't know about this.
Now, in through the bloated nose and out through those wrinkled lips. Let it out.
If we put him on a 6-month kale-only diet, he might just get healthy. Or die.
Air through the nose and out the mouth.
Feel all that hostility, insecurity, and self-centeredness drift away.
In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc? Out with the breath. There. Strong. Like an erection of your youth.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours. Emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Please, Mikael.
Let it out, baby.
Keep it tight. The silly man forgets to breathe. There it is. Now, you breathe. Breathe out, please. There. Let it go. You can breathe, can't you?
Later, you can show a stripper how flexible you are.
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Mike, would you? I hope there is time for yoga to save you. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Just exhale, Michael.
Okay. Breathe, please, Michael. Your inner eye. Take in the air and release it. Out through those wrinkled lips.
If it's too much, just go into child's pose.
Your lungs, they work, yes?
Can you wash that mat later? It's gonna smell all bloody and smoky and Michael-y.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Can you thank us now for saving you from the couch?
Breathe, please, Michael.
Out through the mouth.
Lengthen. Strengthen. Take in the air and release it.
Your aura is just like, wow!
You have come a long way today, Michael. Huh?
Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Michael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. What? Back, back. Yes, there you go.
Oh, 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 oh!
What?
Hey, enough with that! Take your...
Yoga is the answer, Michael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony, French, fucking yogi! Jimmy, you still here? James! Leave me alone!
Oh yeah, fuck you! You know what, if there was a rape button, I'd be using it right now. Unless you're a faggot and you like that sort of shit, and then I'll just rape your mom instead.
Nice TV. I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
All right, come on. I want to go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to. So where's your friend?
Burger shop.
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we go down to the diner after class every day. You know, get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! I knew it! The mask was gonna slip! The monster's been exposed!
The hell are you talking about?
The real you. That bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times... I love you.
There he is, the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
Yo, what's up, man? Good to see you. What are you, trying to tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Nah, Jimmy, bro, you're a dad. Funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah.
Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy.
Just hold on a second.
All right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, my Lord.
All righty, then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? What a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here. Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little woozy. Fine. No.
Really? This is not normal.
Chill out. You're just paranoid.
This is not paranoia. This is totally justified concern.
You should see yourself. Would you quit being such a drama queen and get us to the house?
Oh my God.
I gotta pull over.
It's
harmless. Vets have been using it for decades. You anesthetize me?
You fucking shit. From yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving it home, alright?
You're too crazy, Dad.
Come on. Jimmy!
Thank you.
Jimmy, you little shit. Tracy? Trace? Michael, I think you finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabien, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. Well, we've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed.